was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you are about to be told took place in the holiday worlds of old. Now, you probably wondered where holidays come from. If you haven't, I'd say it's time you begun.
Three times, and when he answers,
Sandy Claus will be no more.
You're so stupid. Think now if we blow. by our success? That he'll reward us too, I'll bet.
Perhaps he'll make his special brew.
A snake and spider stew.
We're his little henchmen and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one.
You're no fun.
Shut up!
Make me!
I've got something. Listen now, this one is real good. You'll see, we'll send a present to his store. Upon there'll be a notary. Now in the box we'll wait and hide until his curiosity entices him to look inside. And then we'll have him. One, two, three.
What makes him tick?
Kidnap the Santa Claus, chop him into bits. Mr. Oogie Boogie, sure you get it.
This? There's white things in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. What's this? What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong. What's this? There's people singing songs. What's this? The streets are lined with little creatures laughing. Everybody seems so happy. Have I possibly gone daffy? What is this? What's this? There's children throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads. They're busy building toys, and absolutely no one's dead. There's frost in every window. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. And in my bones, I feel the warmth that's coming from inside. Oh, look, what's this? The hanging mistletoe. They kiss? Why, that looks so unique. Inspired! The gathering around, hearing story, roasting chestnuts on a fire. What's this? What's this? In here, they've got a little tree. How queer! And who would ever think? And why? They're covering it with tiny little things. They've got electric lights on strings, and there's a smile in everyone. So now correct me if I'm wrong. This looks like fun, this looks like fun. Oh, could it be? I got my wish. What's this? Oh my, what now? The children are asleep. But look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them or ensnare them. Only little cozy things secure inside their dreamland. What's this? The monsters are all missing and the nightmares can't be found. And in their place there seems to be good feeling all around. Instead of screams, I swear I can hear music in the air. The smell of cakes and pies are absolutely everywhere. The sights, the sounds, they're everywhere and all around. I've never felt so good before. This empty place inside of me is filling up. I simply cannot get enough. I want it, oh I want it, oh I want it for my own. I've got to know what is this place that I have found. What? Is this
Christmas Town?
Ho, 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 ho. I didn't ask for a free ride. I only asked you to show me a real good time. I never asked for the rainbow. You showed me. nothing at all. It's coming down on me. Harder like misery. It's coming down on me.
Too much. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby.